Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Garrett the Cage, and welcome back to The Division 2 on the Xbox One X. Making our way through DC still, hitting up a few little side paths and getting a few upgrades along our way. But we're heading to a outpost that's up here for the main mission. It looks like the hyenas are doing some maintenance on their comms. So we think this is a good time to go do some attacking on them. Where'd you go? We both like locked eyes and he goes, well, shit.
Electronic device detected.
I bet it's up this way. Nice.
At least she's here with you. Yeah.
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Signs will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. You'll need to find it and secure it.
Do some refill. Huh. He's frozen in fear. He's literally kicking the dirt off his shoes. Wow. I'm gonna shoot that so I don't have to worry about somebody catching me on fire. Wow, that was perfect timing. I was just shooting at the... Make sure it wasn't gonna kill me. Okay. Ow, my foot! Dance for me.
I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. We might be able to get in that way.
Oh, we seen one. Yeah, we had one guy T-pose. I think it was two episodes ago. So he really, which is fine. That guy was a big guy and he would have caused me some problems, I think. Totally cool with him just dorking out there. From my perspective. From a gameplay perspective, not good.
This is Wade. So, the Division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
Push this open. Perfect. Have at it, turret. It's your time to shine. Racking up a lot of experience. I'm watching those numbers popping now. I don't know what this goes to. Ooh. Goes to a fun room. Let's take a look at our equipment just real quick, like. Nothing better than the shotgun realm. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh man, we're almost level 7. Look at that. Perfect.
Spread out. Take it slow. They could be in here already.
Okay, I see him way up there. Somebody's got a turret. We're turret bros. That's awesome. I've been looking for my turret bro. Scoot on up. That'll eat away at some armor, huh? Rushing me is not going to fix your guys' problem. Beautiful. Beep, boop, boop, boop.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Nice light show. Come on, pop up. Job, turret. Keep him at bay. Got more coming? No? I expected another round. Beautiful. That couldn't have went better if planned. I would have screwed that up if I tried to plan that. You guys just funneling out over there?
Cover me! I'm flanking!
How'd you not catch fire? Boy. All right, that got my heart racing. Oh, that could have. That would have been bad. Get all the way up in here and die from that. Which way am I going? Be this way. Restock.
Yeah.
Next. Turret! Turret to the rescue! I gotta back up a moment. Nope, not jump over it. I need to back up a bit. Breathe for a moment. Got big in. Come on. Perfect. Next. Go ahead and heal up. Oh! Not my plan. Boy, oh boy. Got him. Turret, I could really use your help right now. Pray to the turret gods. Good lord, that guy down there at the end is just ripping me to shreds. That's right. Woo! Boy, oh boy. Let's take bets on how many people thought I was going to die that round. Because I'm betting against me on that one. I was definitely going to die. Oh, boy, oh boy. That was getting dicey.
Must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Oh. Hold back a moment. Reload. Helps if I point at him instead of scaring him. Got you. Got you. Got you. Well, that was a cool trick. Do you have a zip line back there? It looked like it.
Look for the transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels.
Oh, alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. I think that's a good place to pause it. In the next episode, we will kickstart this place and get things rocking, so... Thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you can, give the video a like. It does help us out quite a bit. Also, check out the channel because we have tons of videos going on over there. And until next time, you guys, stay frosty.